अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास 6, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग अवर चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 1 अलजेब्रा। वी आर फॉलोइंग द बुक दैट इज प्राइमरी मैथमेटिक्स बुक 6, दिस इज मिस उरूज, एंड वी आर आल्सो फॉलोइंग द वर्कबुक ऑफ द प्राइमरी मैथमेटिक्स दैट इज बुक 6A। इन दिस लेक्चर द कंटेंट्स आर सिंप्लीफाइंग एंड इवैल्यूएटिंग अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। After that, I am giving you the reinforcement of chapter number 1 as home task or quiz. And you have also some links down there which give you help. So class, simplifying and evaluating algebraic expression. First of all, we have to need what is the difference between the algebraic expression and algebraic equation. In algebraic expression, there is a coefficient, variable and constant there, that is called a term. Okay, but in the algebraic equation, the term is should be balanced with the other term. That's why we need the value that is equals to sign. So we are balancing the equation. So it is a major difference between the algebraic expression and algebraic expressions. Okay class, so it is the review or the reinforcement of chapter number 1. So you have to solve these questions in your workbook. From page number 17, you should solve it in your workbook. I repeatedly said you have to solve it in your workbook. Simplify each of the following expression. These are the expression you have to solve it in the given boxes. So class, this is page number 19 of the workbook. Here is a question in which you have to find out the value of the following expressions when n is equals to 3. Means you have to put the value of n in each question and find out the answer. You also have to solve this in your workbook. I again repeatedly said that you have to solve it in your workbook. So class, hope you understand the previous lecture review video and also the related video, and I also give you some home tasks. You have to solve it and practice it, and these are the links which give you more description about the videos and the lecture. Hope you understand it, and we will meet soon with the new and the next lecture. Thank you.